Hey guys, what's going on? It's the man, the myth, the legend, Quad MFT here, and today I've got some Call of Duty Ghosts Xbox One gameplay on the map Warhawked, playing a quick game of Cranked. You know, this gameplay, it's not going to be too much having to do with, you know, what I'm going to be talking about today, but right now I'm going to have to be bringing you guys something a little bit sad that I really wish I didn't have to bring you guys, but I'm here to say that so far, right off the bat, I'm going to tell you guys, I so much prefer the PS4 over the Xbox One. Just the way the user interface goes, the PS4 seems a little bit faster to me. The way the graphics are on PS4 Call of Duty Ghosts is so much better than the way the graphics are on Xbox One. It's honestly mind-blowing. Now, don't get me wrong. This is a next-generation console, guys. This thing is rocking. The Xbox One, I'm sure it's going to be better for Titanfall and Destiny, but for right now, Call of Duty Ghosts, I'm definitely taking up the PS4, but either way, guys, they're both awesome next-gen consoles. Of course, this gameplay is on the Xbox One. I just got it, so I really wanted to tell you guys that, you know, if you're going to get a console, I'm going to say don't go with the PS4 because I said so. Don't go with the Xbox One because someone else said so. Go with whatever your friends are getting because Call of Duty and whatever game you're going to be playing, even things like Battlefield, even if you're doing like an all-star Capcom thing, that's going to be with friends either way. So just get whatever your friends are getting, whatever game you guys are into, make sure to pick it up on there. The games, the way they play, they're of course a lot smoother than regular consoles, so I can't, that's not a downside on the Xbox One, but I just told you guys that for me right now, I prefer Call of Duty Ghosts on the PlayStation 4. But either way, guys, I hope you enjoy the rest of this gameplay. This is just a quick commentary. If we could mind shooting for 300 likes on this brand new Xbox One Call of Duty Ghosts gameplay, you guys probably haven't seen a ton of this. You guys probably most of you don't even have the Xbox One, but hopefully you enjoyed this video. My social media links are in the description below. It's been QuadMFT. Subscribe to my channel. Lots of more info coming out. Lots of more videos coming tomorrow, too. It's been QuadMFT, and I'll see you guys in the next video.
SATCOM active. Off the grid. Detonation in 5. Friendly SATCOM active. Delta pilots. Nice work, team. Well done.